create professional explainer videos with the animated puppets, backgrounds, and speech and thought bubbles in Puppet Pop for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today right from the FxFactory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Puppet Pop. The templates are broken up into categories. The animated characters have multiple styles to choose from, and each style contains multiple ethnicities: athletic, business, casual, children, custom, which includes characters with custom animation parameters, doctor, elementary student, employee, grandparents, parents, police, pregnant mom, programmer, religious, scientist, singer, special, superhero, supervillain, teenager, and worker. And the supporting elements include speech bubbles and locations. So there are so many possibilities for animated characters and scenes in this one product. Let's take a look at how Puppet Pop works. I'll start with a location. I'll drag the office template to the timeline. In the parameters, we can toggle on and off the build-in and out animations. I can choose between pop and slide and fade animations. I can customize the color of the back wall. Let's add some characters to the scene. I'll add a male from the employee category. He's got his own build-in and out animations, plus in and out emotions, and an emotion while he's in the scene. So there are a ton of combinations to convey the emotions of the characters. I have complete control over the colors of the aspects of the character and his clothing. Some of the animations contain an accent, and I can adjust that color as well. At the bottom are drop shadow controls if you need those. I can position, scale, and rotate the character with the on-screen controls. Let's add a speech bubble. I'll flip it with the bubble direction parameter. Again, we've got multiple animation options. I'll add my speech text, and I can customize all of the colors. To finish out the scene, let's add a character from the business category. Let's make her slightly less happy to be at work today. That was so easy. Let's quickly check out a custom character, which you can animate yourself. You can see on screen a bunch of handles to control the rotation of the different body parts. These are mirrored in the parameters, so you can completely animate the character to your needs. Puppet Pop is a complete set of animated characters and locations. The possibilities are endless. Use the default characters to quickly create scenes, or dive deep with the custom templates to animate anything you want. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.